All right, so here's what happens when you put a non-Apple cable on a 2016 and try to connect with CarPlay. Issue an error. It says it is connected. It says it's connected. And in the end, just gives you an error. So now you know you cannot use a non-Apple Lightning connector on the to use CarPlay. This is just a generic cable that I purchased at a store for a sharper image, and it will not work for CarPlay. You have to have a real Apple cable in order to do it.